always enjoy seeing heart of athletes and heart not only of our team, but heart in the competitors. And I think the whole meet was sort of summarized by the very last event on the track there. We're the new kid on the block, but I feel like the ASUN has really welcomed us well. The other coaches have welcomed us, and I think we're looking forward to a good future here in ASUN.